Hello friends, welcome to the world of recipes. I'm Vaishali and today I'll be showing you how to make quick parsley salad. Parsley is very good for digestion and this salad goes well with all cuisines, especially non-vegetarians. So quickly see the ingredients. Handful of parsley leaves, one spring onion chopped with its white part, one small tomato chopped, BURGUL or BURGUL wheat about 2 tablespoons. For dressing we are using 2 teaspoons of lemon juice, 2 teaspoons vinegar, some chili flakes, 1 teaspoon olive oil, 1/2 teaspoon salt, 1/2 teaspoon sugar and 1 clove of garlic. Let's start making salad now. First we need to soak this BURGUL in lukewarm water for about 1/2 hour. This BURGUL is actually a dalia, very fine dalia. I have already soaked this, so let it soak. Till that time we can cut parsley. This parsley is almost similar to coriander leaves, so some people have difficulty in understanding what is parsley. This parsley leaves are little longer. See, I have this coriander leaves as well. So this parsley leaves are little longer than coriander leaves and it's little darker in color. This parsley leaves are not as delicate as coriander leaves and they have some typical smell. These are the identification points for this. Now let's cut parsley. Let's chop the parsley first. Now let's transfer it to the bowl. Now let's add tomato, spring onion, you can use white onions as well, and I will drain out the water from this BURGUL. And we'll add this BURGUL. This BURGUL comes in 2 varieties, brown BURGUL and white BURGUL. You can use any variety you want. Now give it a nice mix. And now we need to grate this garlic clove. I'm using this for flavor. You can avoid using garlic. Mix it properly. Now for dressing, we need to mix all the ingredients together. Lemon juice, vinegar, salt and sugar, olive oil and paprika. Mix all things together and just spread it evenly on parsley. And this yummy parsley salad is ready. Try this easy recipe of parsley salad and let me know how it worked for you. Thanks for watching this video. For more recipes, keep on watching World of Recipes. Thank you.